A world first in breast implant surgery is set to change the lives of women across the globe, developed right here in Australia. Queensland doctors and engineers have used 3D printers to design a bioresolvable implant, helping to avoid complications and illness.
After complaining of brain fog and discomfort, Moena's surgeon decided her breast implants needed to come out.
Material lasts forever. Silicon lasts forever. Women can get infections, they can have problems with the immediate surgery. In the longer term, they can leak. And there's a group of women like Moena who just develop unexplained symptoms, something we call implant syndrome.
That's why doctors and engineers have spent the past decade trying to come up with a better method. Now they have.
Moena is the first person in the world to receive a 3D printed breast scaffold. The first procedure has been an enormous success. We actually don't want to reproduce a breast in a woman who's had breast cancer.
The design is thanks to highly sophisticated engineering and the repurposing of medical materials which are already in use as sutures.
You know, the polymer is completely resorbable, as we said. In fact, it dissolves essentially into carbon dioxide and water, which are both safely excreted in the body.
Once printed, the scaffold is injected with tissue and fat from the patient, then surgically implanted.
You'll see if we look at it at a particular angle that there are small channels inside. And this facilitates the even distribution as much as it's possible to do so of the fat graft when it's injected into the implant.
From the bench to the bedside, the technologies are already here and doctors are now focused on advancing trials so this implant can become normal practice.
We will be recruiting about 15 to 20 women with similar problems that will need this sort of surgery.
Surgery that could be life-changing. Kate Banville for 10 News First.